Hi, this is Hadas from Mike in Canva. Welcome to my channel. In this episode, I'm going to show you how to use the sound effects when creating a video in Canva. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do, and then you'll be informed every time I upload a new tutorial. So are you ready? Let's go. So did you know that Canva has almost 100,000 sound effects in its audio library? Let's go ahead and see how we add them to our design. So I'm just going to pick here a video template and I'm going to search for some kind of sound effect. Let's go to audio and I'm going to search for sound effects. Now I have some subcategories underneath my search bar. You can use them or just scroll down and find out some amazing sound effects. Now you have some soundtracks. What you're looking for are these gray square musical icons. These are your sound effects. Now let's listen to one. Okay, that could be a nice effect as my intro slide. So let's go ahead and click on that and add it just as if we're adding any other audio. Make a few adjustments. I can shorten it or let it play. Now let me show you another style for sound effects. So let's add, for starters, some kind of background music and maybe set the volume just not to be so loud. Now let's go ahead and search for a magic sound effect. Now this magic chime is super nice because it can be a very bling bling announcement for my upcoming sale. So I'm just going to place that at the second part of my slide. And then just go ahead to audio effects and use the new fade in, fade out to fade out my background music. Then my sound effect will have a grand entrance inside my video. So now I want to add also a sparkle element just to add some more pizzazz to my video. So let's add this behind my perfume. And now let's do the following trick. Since this looks really nice, but my magic chime needs a reason to be there, let's just take away the perfume bottle from the first slide. As you can see, I've split the slide into two. I deleted the perfume bottle from the first part. Just let's check that the fade out, the music fade out is still on. Okay, and then on the second part of the slide, I am going to add my perfume and I'm going to animate it. And let's see what it looks like. So use your imagination to use the sound effect as you'd like. It will upgrade your videos and add a lot of bling bling to them. And now I've created a short video for you with some ideas for other soundtracks that you can use.
Boy, that sure sounds good.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
A special thank you from the heart.
I love you.
If you'd like to try out Canva Pro, I am happy to give you 45 days to try out the Canva Pro program for free, no strings attached. You'll find the link to join in the comments below. I'll see you all in the next video. Bye.